Hello everyone, and welcome back to Fucking the Joystick Doesn't Work. This is Ben and Ryu.
And Adam, what up?
This is Dragoon. That thing. So let's go and fucking... Yeah.
For us.
For us, yeah. Because I... Just reasons. There's a lot of stuff preventing us from actually recording the final episode. But anyways, it's actually time to end this fucking thing. Our last battle! This will be a fight. I literally just did this, thank you.
I'm upset. Wait, no, maybe it won't be.
What?
I'll see what happens once you start the fight. Because I wanted Lloyd to be in your party.
Yeah, there'll be things.
Okay. And we fight Shino, the Lost Ark. Sorry, I make old school Yu-Gi-Oh! References.
Yeah, it's okay. Well, no, we did that. We've done that repeatedly now.
Old Yu-Gi-Oh! References.
Yeah. Yeah, he's really annoying. He doesn't get any better either.
So, let me get a recap, because I can't really remember. What happened to Dart's dad?
Dart's father, when he was fighting him originally in 11,000 years ago in the Dragoon War, he beat him, but he cracked his soul gem, and that's how he escaped to Sieg's fucking body. He petrified him and put his soul inside of his Dragoon spirit.
So Zegas is dead.
No, Zeke is still technically alive. He's just unconscious right now.
Oh, okay.
Alright, so our goal... Well, in reality, these don't attack the tentacles. Because while they do damage... Oh, shit, I think they actually cast instant death. So let me just take out one of them. Take out this one.
Yes. Do they respawn?
No, I don't think so.
So why not kill them?
Whoops. Because they... If so long as at least one of them is active, he can't do one of his moves.
Gotcha.
So I want them to not do. I actually fucked up my thing. Wow, I am off to a great start. I didn't get any of those right.
It'll come to you.
Yeah. It has been a while, so. What is this? Burning ring. Well then. I was like, oh, okay, I just attacked Mira, but she didn't get 100 SP, so she can't go Dragoon yet. This is gonna suck. Oh, okay. What the why did it do so much for... Oh, right, she has the Phantom Shield. No, it just smacks. They're like extra attacks.
Yeah, I was gonna say. So they're all physical attacks?
Uh-huh. There we go. Wow, why did it slow down a little? I love that she has the Phantom Shield, because it means she can't die. You haven't noticed yet, either. About the weird happenstance that happens to me in my party right now. I'll show you my equipment later. You will be very strange out. Or weirded out, I guess.
Is that intentional, though?
Yeah, it's intentional.
Okay.
Rose does damage now. Because the Dragon Buster is so fucking strong. Alright, fuck the top two.
That's your final weapon, right?
Yeah, that's definitely her final weapon. Regardless of whether Doss agrees with it or not. What? How did I fuck that up? I hit all the buttons.
I thought you hit all the buttons too.
I'm so confused. Things are happening. Oh yeah, I'm okay with that. Job. I'm not really okay with these random hits though, because they do pile up.
It's like chip damage.
Oh, that is why.
Huh?
God damn it.
It's not charging.
It wasn't charging, yeah.
Hold on.
Technical difficulties.
Pass me the
Okay, there we go. That explains everything. So yeah, my controller died. I don't know why. I didn't switch to this one anyways.
Why was the charger not working?
I don't know. I guess it's just backcord. I think that's why I threw it away. Like, it was...
You took this out of the trash?
No, it was on the floor.
Oh. I was gonna say, like... There's probably a reason it was in the trash.
Yeah, well, no, but I didn't...
Or on the floor.
I didn't throw it away. I just... It was gone. It changes every phase.
This right here sounds like the Powerpuff Girls opening.
Yeah? Yeah, a little bit. That might have been why I was fucking up the additions. The controller kept shutting off. Okay, well, second phase. Well, of part one. Yay. Dart's dead. He's not actually dead. I think he's petrified. That's what stone looks like in this game. Fuck you, people have already died!
So deserved
it. Fuck you!
No, not all of them!
Larvitz didn't deserve to die.
Larvitz did not deserve to die.
Or deserved everything.
We did.
You should have just not had a wind member for the rest of the game.
Yeah. And then not had a light member.
IMHO, you should have just been, yes. Well, actually, I'm okay with,
Miranda?
Miranda, because she's not as much of a bitch as Shauna is. Although she's basically just a clone.
God, this is so much easier.
What's Lovett's replacement's real name?
Albert.
Albert, okay. He's alright. But we've been through so much with Lovett.
I know. It's funny because he was only on one disc. And
I remember him so long
ago. I really still can't get that last hit. She's really only a Dragoon right now to prevent everyone from getting stoned.
So, is it just like that?
You can't move, you can't control actions, but you can heal it. Like, outside of, like, normal style.
But
oh,
if everybody
that's a thing.
Then you die, right?
Yeah.
Are those dragons?
No, those are Verge.
Yeah.
And this is his special, by summoning three of them and having them blast us.
Oh my god. Blue Eyes Ultimate.
Yeah. Oh, okay, that did a lot.
Awesome.
And he's defending now. So, potentially, if you take out, the arms before this, he can't defend. So then he keeps doing the fucking special attack over and over and over and over again.
Gotcha.
So that's why you don't want to take out them all, because that shit is annoying.
Yeah. Definitely don't want to deal with white lightning attack.
Yeah, over and over. Was it white lightning attack?
White lightning was Blue Eyes' thing, yeah.
But did it have attack at the end of it?
Huh?
I thought it was like some other
diamond
name.
Dust!
No, it's
not
Blue
diamond
Eyes
dust.
White Dragon! White lightning
attack!
Oh
yeah,
attack.
It is white lightning, okay. Magic is the only way to damage.
Because every time he does it, he'll ask you where the Blue Eyes is, old man.
But see, he doesn't counter attack magic. Okay, good. That was the fear. The fear, so I'm just gonna do freezing rain, because they're both the same.
Freezing rain!
This is a Squaresoft game or a Square Enix game?
Neither.
What makes it?
Unknown publisher, I think?
No, it's definitely either Squaresoft or...
I don't think it's... It might have been Square.
Or Bandai Namco or something.
Oh, yeah, you know what? It might have been... It sounds better that it was Bandai, actually. This is actually perfect for her to de-transform now, actually. Because he's defending. Also, at this point in the game, do not waste the psychedelic bomb. You're going to need it later on. Because this whole fight is one fight. Like, no matter how long it takes, just don't use it. Don't use it now, anyways. Just defend and wait till he stops doing this bullshit.
What? Is he counterattacks?
Yes.
With white lightning attack?
With better things than that. It's not fun. I thought I could take out the tentacles with my magic, though, so I fucked up. God, mirror's so fast. There we go. Alright, let's fuck him up.
Die.
So it was another thing. He was like, that's why her aura is yellow when she's swinging with her sword, because the Dragon Buster is also yellow. I'll show you when she attacks again.
You're not talking about that aura, like the circle, right?
No, I'm talking about like when you swing your weapon, it has like a color attached to it. For some reason, Rose's was yellow, I
the
always
whole
be-
time, or just when she's Dragon Buster?
No, well, I think it's the whole time, I'm not sure. He should almost, his first form should almost be done, though. If I didn't fuck up those first three editions, it might have been faster, too, but... We'll see. Yep. Alright, so that's...
his final form?
No, it's his first form.
Oh.
So, here's the gimmick of this fight now. He's gonna go through... the first beginning of the time frame of, like, when the world was created. And he's gonna change based on that generation. So, this is the first generation final boss.
Oh, like the generations of the Dragoons?
Yeah.
So, the first generation fought that?
Kind of. This was their enemy. This fight is a lot harder. And he has more defense, I think, than attack. But he has this stupid-ass ability.
That?
No. He, like, absorbs a character.
What the fuck? Oh my god. I was this close to making another Yu-Gi-Oh!
Which one?
Religious.
Yeah, he's actually he's literally that.
Looks like him,
because if you hit him while the person is attached, they take the damage. And he's gonna do it because it's a counterattack.
It's like when Final Fantasy IX. Because in Final Fantasy IX, Phoebe gets absorbed by a Marlboro, and if you attack it, Phoebe takes damage.
I love that game. No, he has a lot of health. Even with maxed out additions, the fact that I'm level 40 is kind of gonna be apparent here.
It's a good thing he's just using that shitty physical.
Yeah, I'm surprised he hasn't done any spells. Because his spells are his damage. If I can actually get through this fight without him...
I see what the aura is.
Yeah, the yellow stuff.
Yeah.
If I can get through this fight without him absorbing anyone, I would love life. I don't think I have enough speed to do it, though. Unless he just keeps physicaling, like, that would be great, yeah. But as soon as his health goes to yellow, that's gonna stop. God, the controller definitely makes a lot of a difference, though.
So is the soul his final weapon?
Yeah, Dart's final weapon is the soul eater.
That's so mixed up.
Yeah, kind of.
He really should have the Dragon Buster. And she should have the soul eater.
I agree. It's kind of a dark weapon if you think about it.
Yeah.
Okay, what are you gonna... Okay, alright! Alright, we might do it. We might actually beat Form 2 without him absorbing anyone.
Which would be dope as hell.
Don't get a second... I spoke.
Too soon.
Yep. Who's you? Who do you... Tell him to get Dart. God damn it! Why do I speak? No!
That was such a Pegasus
laugh. Yeah, kinda.
Oh, Yugi boy!
Oh my god, no. Nah. This is just gonna suck regardless. I want him to spit him out now. If he hits Mirror... Oh, I should have defended with Mirror, actually. Because the element that he absorbs with...
That's
what he hits with. That's so, awesome. Like, if he hits Mirror with a fire attack, he's gonna explode. I hate life. It wasn't the controller, it was me. But... Fortunately, though, this fight doesn't end until he spits him out.
So, does he have a life bar or a timer?
He has a timer. That's why, because Mirror is so fast, I can attack and defend in the same turn. So I can actually still deal damage. And if he hits Rose, everything's gonna be fucking peachy anyways. I'm hoping that he'll spit him out soon, though. There we go. Not Rose. Yeah, okay.
What? That's hilarious.
Well, I mean, it probably still hurts. Like, it hurts getting hit by that.
Yeah, I know, but it's just funny.
It's
silly. Hilarious. He just fires a fucking flaming,
person.
Dart Rose.
Flaming dart. That is a thing. Be right back. I like the white because that's how I transition, like, the spells and shit. I like the next three phases compared to this one. Oh, yeah. I hate absorption. It's so annoying.
And he does a decent amount of damage. Like, Rose is fucked up right now.
Well, that's the thing, though. Because, like, the later he gets, the harder he hits. And we're back. I should be near full health. Well, I'm close. Rose is damaged. Go yellow! Once again, don't use your psychedelic. Next form that we fight, you may want to use the psychedelic bomb. Oh, he's a yellow. He's close. Almost done with this form. I've heard that you can defend, like, the first form, and it'll actually, you don't have to fight it at all, yeah. But I've never been able to get that to work. God damn it, what? I guess it's a half a second more instead of less. Yeah, it definitely has more defense this time, though. Okay, good, form two done. I guess form zero, form one.
What is
one.
This guy's name?
Melbu Frema, the ultimate Winglai dictator.
Oh, he was a Winglai?
Yeah.
Okay.
He was the Winglai. He was, like, the reason why the war was happening.
Gotcha. All
right, so this form is my favorite, even though it's more technical than the rest of them. And we're not fighting in the second generation, by the way.
Where?
So now it's the third generation.
And how many are there, five?
I think there's five or six. Generations, but like we only fight generation 4 and generation 6.
You don't
from
play
now.
Five.
No, there's like you said, we skipped 2 because there's no boss during that. Oh, and third generation doesn't have a boss either. Now the world has water. You see where it's coming? The world is being formed around us.
Oh, okay. I think I understand.
So like in the beginning there was nothingness other than space. That was the first generation. Second generation, the world was formed, but there was nothing in it. Now there's water.
So what does that have to do with Melbu Frema?
Think about elements. And now there's space.
I'm not following this.
It's okay. Don't worry about it.
Even a little bit.
But now, we have another thing to fight. And this is probably my favorite boss music of the fucking four forms.
This thing is badass.
Okay, so at this point... Oh no, I want to save my spells for now. He's going to summon shit. There we go. This form has like three variants based on the time of day that happens. At nighttime, when nighttime happens, he summons four allies to fight for him. In morning, he has a special attack that deals fire damage to everyone. In the afternoon, the sun comes down and burns everyone and deals damage over time. I am literally the best.
That was some good damage.
Yeah, it's great compared to what she can do. I'm so sad Dart's doing only 1,000.
What should he do?
At level 60, he does like 2,000 per hit, and like on the final form, he does like 2,500 per hit. Like it's ridiculous how much damage he can actually do.
So you're doing this way under
level? Way under level. I don't think I know a person that's beaten the game sub 40. Oh, well now he's gonna throw the universe at me. This attack hurts a lot. Like I'm not joking. He actually throws the universe. And then we fall back to Earth.
This is like a bad fever dream.
Oh, I'm so glad that missed Rose.
Good job, Rose. You dodged the universe.
Yeah, pretty much. What? I was getting it right! What'd I do wrong? The difference is so significant, fuck. This is the form, by the way, that you're gonna find out what I have equipped. E 1200? Oh, well, close. I feel like he gains defense each time.
Yes! Yes! Gosh!
Wow, why? That was just me. That was literally just me. Don't do it. Okay, so these are the minions. If you don't take them out almost immediately, they explode. So this is the point where we're just gonna fucking kill them. Go!
Oh, what
are
you?
X, X, X! I think everyone's- Yeah! Holy shit! Good shit! 220!
Fuck, bro.
Boom!
Put him on the spot.
I wasn't even ready, I was just like, I'm not even looking at the screen.
Yeah, I threw the controller at him and I was like, go. Do what you were made to do.
People are waiting for you.
Demons dance.
My forearms hurt.
I'm sorry. It's okay. You'll have to do it again at least once before this fight's over. Wait! I didn't even let him change forms! Holy shit!
Is that it? Are we done?
I mean, Adam didn't let him change forms.
Are we gonna fight a koi fish?
No, now there's life. Like, or light, if you want to call it light, because now...
Oh, that's pretty dope. This is like a copy. It's beautiful.
So...
It's beautiful!
What comes after life?
Death.
And guess who the final part of this fight's going to be with? He looks
fucking
the...
Grim Reaper.
He looks the ugliest in this next form.
Yeah?
I'm not joking.
I don't think he'd be ugly.
Oh, yeah. Oh, and I think it's worse, too. Because I've spoiled this part about it. This is the worst part of the fight. Everything bad happens now. Everything bad.
What?
It's the first time I've come here not being completely dragooned. Now humans exist. And they're starting to kill things.
I see the conquistadors and the
Mayans
with holes on their heads.
Mayans.
Oh.
It's Mayans.
And
slavery. And Egypt, actually.
Lots of naked.
And lots of naked. Hi, Blair. This actually has the most inspirational kind of music. I like this a lot.
And they have discovered how to ride elephants.
And care for each other.
Hugging.
Crying.
Patting people on head. And
we can put that on a background. They can't show that.
And then despair. Like what I'm gonna experience in the next 12 seconds with this bullshit fucking form. Here we go. So this could end right now, really badly.
He looks like a manta ray. What is that on his head, bro? What are those?
Oh god, I actually get a turn. Okay, no, I'm good. I don't have critical health yet. I need to build your gun real fast. I would even contemplate buying spirit potions specifically to get her back to Dragoon really quickly.
I don't think I've ever seen you buy those.
You can buy them in the moon.
On the moon?
That's where we are. It's Final Fantasy 4 right now. Yes. More turrets, give them to me. Yes. Okay, well... Okay, oh my god. Every one of his attacks looks the same. He has an instant death attack.
I see.
Also, Rose's headband is currently equipped. It protects every single party member from instant death. But because it doesn't kill you, it does a lot of damage. Which is the trade-off. Come on. Oh my god, we got red! Come on, don't absorb me! Don't absorb me! Yeah, that shit's back, by the way. And gets worse. I just don't want him to do it.
I mean, that's kinda his. That's kinda his shtick.
And... Ha! See? Instant death! Sometimes, you're okay with it. Other times, you're not. For the love of God. Oh my god, that did so much.
He's in red health already?
Yeah, well, like I said, we've been draining him.
That's his tier 1 health.
Yeah,
okay.
It's one boss fight the whole time. That's why if you use the psychedelic bomb early, you don't have it at this point. Oh crap. Well, no, I healed her. She might live. This is the trade-off for not using Rose Storm.
Well, I think it's fair because the healing is worth it.
Okay, yeah, she's good. No, she's not there yet, but she's close.
If he goes into Dragoon, then... Yeah.
I don't...
Dragoon?
Rose can go Dragoon, but like...
Vince, he won't be able to use healing items.
Yeah, I can't use Dragoon form. I can't defend either.
It's just offensive whatsoever. I am going to have her defend, though, because if worse comes to worse, if she gets absorbed, then I feel bad. I can't. I have to have, like, 5,000 health. Come on, one more. I would literally cry. This might be the fastest I've killed him. If he doesn't do what it... He has so many... He's just doing a special. It's gonna do zero damage to Amiru. It might kill Rose, actually.
I do not remember this attack.
Melbu Frema had it, too. It was one of his three, remember? I had fire protection, wind protection... Faust.
Faust
had three attacks. A wind attack, an ice attack, and a fire attack. That's why I had Albert, Miru, and Dart, respectively, to... 2,000 should be enough. If I can kill him right now, it'd be great. She is stronger in human form right now because of the dragon buster.
She loses it when she turns to Dragoon. That's stupid.
I love life. Want to bet I can end him right now? Let's if Dart gets a turn?
You gonna summon the fire dragon on him?
I don't have the red dragon spirit.
Oh, fuck.
Be right back.
Yeah, you have it. Dart can't lose it anymore? He can't turn into the red dragon. Because his father has it. He stole it from you right before this. Oh. It's like, it's what makes the fight harder because you do like triple fucking buff-ass Dragoons.
Yeah.
That should be full health. That should be around.
He's not dragon block staffing.
He has it. I'm back, by the way. He hasn't done it. So, Dart does have a Dragoon, actually.
Oh,
and it's time to use it!
No fucking way.
This is the most broken thing in the game.
I didn't know he could use it.
It shined.
Yo.
Also, you remember...
Shining Gundam.
Kind of. Seven wings.
What the fuck?
And the sword.
What the fuck? Oh my god.
How beast is that?
That looks... Oh my god. That was almost... That's as badass as the time in Saint Seiya where the main character gets the white suit that I remember from being a child.
Also, the sword is also a gun.
What the fuck?
The sword is also a gun!
You're done, son. Maybe.
Yeah? Potentially, if I de-evolve from Dragoon, I won. No, fuck. Oh, no. She's not defending. Oh my god, that's so stupid damage.
She's good, though. She's good. She can't take another one, but she's fine.
Oh my god. I thought it was gonna be earlier this time. I don't know why. But I have two Dragoons out, so he's more than likely to just block staff me and kill off both my members. Oh, okay, it's physical. I literally will cry. I will literally cry. I have been so lucky this whole fight. Can't take chances. Yeah, I'm just gonna... No, because if he absorbs... He does Dragon Block Staff. If he does Dragon Block Staff, I will instant die if I'm still Dragoon. Instantly. The only thing I've ever seen survive his attack is Dart with 10,000 health. 10,000. I have nowhere near that right now. I might be able to survive with 5,000. We'll see. I've never fought him this early.
Fucking Dart in Divine Dragoon mode is doing way more damage.
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
But... You just have to Light Punch... Light Shoryu, F-A-T.
I have spells! I have the Divine Dragon moves. This is why I didn't want to show it off before this. I absorb the power of the planet.
That is so beast.
Captain Planet.
He's my hero. Gonna take pollution down to zero.
Divine Dragon Blast. Literally the Divine Dragon moves in a fucking... So you know what that my second move is?
The cannon.
The cannon, yeah.
Which is gonna be fucking crazy, dude.
Also, both my spells take 50. 50 MP.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You can do one of each.
Yeah. It's okay, because I've saved it. I'm ready. I was looking at you. Can you imagine if that Poe killed him? Just die. Just fucking die.
James, set the light punch light short again.
Freezing rain.
Go away. Freeze, you sack of shit. And then shatter. You have no idea how desperately I want him dead before he does Divine Dragon Block Staff, because I would literally cry.
Yeah, that would suck ass, bro.
Dart will die. Dart will die. Game? No! No! Well, it's happening. It's happening. Here's the minions. There's the Block Staff.
You might as well just do the Dragon Ball again, then.
I can't.
Oh my god.
I can't. He's in defense mode. He flipped himself on his side. This fight just got way harder.
You have to kill the minions first?
I have to find a way to get Miru out of danger. Because this is the Divine Dragon Block Staff. Including the Divine Dragon. So if we get hit, we are going to die.
Can't you just leave?
Let me get a turn. Oh, she's dead. I am about to. Oh my god, she lived. Oh, Phantom Shield! Phantom Shield! Phantom Shield! Oh, I forgot I equipped it!
Just healing.
Just healing. It's okay. That's why she has the triple MP. I had 150 MP at the start of this fight. I have zero right now.
James, you're like at an 11 right now.
I want it to be over. He's so close to being dead. He's so close.
What can... Oh,
he's at max health. He's at max health.
I was gonna say.
The only way he's gonna die is if they spore. If they spore, that attack is so strong.
Well, their fucking attack is like halved right now.
And no, it's not. It's minus 90%. She's safe. She's safe. That would have killed her. If they spore dart, this is literally not gonna do anything. But we in there.
Can you even attack him right now?
I can. It's just not gonna do anything. It's okay though, this is cool. Yeah. It says whatever. Yeah. 400. I'm hoping it's high. Nope. No. 1500 to 100.
Why not kill the minions then?
If I kill one of them, he might absorb me and take its place. I have to try. My goal is to now kill him before. Wait a minute. No, it's dangerous. I could potentially death gate though.
Oh, because it doesn't reduce magic damage.
No, it doesn't. I'm just gonna kill him. I just can't miss. I can't miss. This is what generally I would save the psychedelic bomb for, but I thought I would kill him beforehand. Please. I will literally lose. I just want Dart to get out of Dragoon. If he can revert, I win. Okay. Oh my god. I was worried. I was so worried. But that's the thing, guys. Do not kill the minions if you can avoid it. Unless you can kill them both simultaneously. Oh my god. I don't know how. I don't know how they're not attacking him. I have the best luck.
So how much health do you think he has right now?
About 1500 left. Like, it can't be a lot. He's so small. If that was a delay, I win. Yes! Oh, yes! I win, bitch! Divine Dragon Cannon, your face!
So this is what happens when they revert?
This is what would happen if I fucking didn't already turn Dragoon. I would have turned Dragoon and done the cannon attack. That's why I didn't do the cannon, because I knew it was coming.
Yeah.
I won! I beat him without fucking sub 40! No fucking good equipment whatsoever other than the fucking shit that was given to me. Phantom Shield!
38.
You generally beat a game at 60.
Like, I'm very underleveled.
It's amazing.
We won. And I killed the minions with it too. And now? Bad time. You think it's over. It's not over.